What are you doing back here? Ain't you caused enough trouble? Huh? Beating up half the saloon like that? Near?
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different.
As far as I care, you ain't even here.
Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other!
Wish they all came in like this. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Guess I should head out there hunting again.
You hear I gave up on the hooch? Only causes me trouble. Oh, shit.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Thank you.
Hey.
Finest meats here. Nowhere else.
It isn't giving. Come on. That we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Oh, it's you.
Hello,
hey,
sir.
Mister. Well, You're just full of charity, ain't you?
Well, I'm just trying to help where I can, sir.
Or interfere.
You would have killed that man.
What I do is none of your damn business, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, sir.
Can't believe it.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest. Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
Boy.
Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Have a nice evening.
Ah, sorry, boy.
To get blood on my hands.
Look at you, you're a joke.
Look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
For a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. No.
Out the rapids! Hold your breath!
Suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Where's that horse got to?
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer.
No business with
you. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was, just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Thank you.
Morning, sir.
You son of a bitch!
I got nothing to do with this.
Christ.
Good to see you. What can I do for you?
Okay, now let me see.
You live out here, you keep that handy. It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there.
Now this should be fun. Thanks.
Howdy. Must be new to these parts.
Thank you.